Oh crap!
Are you kidding me? Oh crap. Never knew of a Cretalops. Is this a safe spot?
Tucker Edwards, can you come to Cretalops, please? I need your help with the incoming cryo boxes. Hey, Tuck. You there?
Oh, screw off, Sam. My job was flying your asses over here, not wiping them once we arrived.
You're a lazy prick, Tucker. You know that, right?
I come from a long line of lazy pricks, Sam. Get Sikowski to help you with your little monster farm. That brown noser will do anything to impress the commander.
This mission is a group effort, Tucker. And one of these days, you're gonna have to take one for the team.
One of these days, Sam. But not today.
Okay then. Guess he's in. Oh crap.
Okay, whoever sees this, listen up. You can use Kinesis to pull blades off dead ones and shoot it back at them. Watch. Watch. Stayed like 3 hours using this trick.
Yep. Yeah, already knew that, but yeah. God dang it, I think I messed up. I think he had an item that threw it away. Yeah, I threw it away. It's never good. I've never really been here? Isn't that where I come from? Oh crap. That was the one that was in. Oh no. Is it regenerated one?
Oh shit! This one's regenerated!
Yeah, I knew it. I don't like these ones. Still don't have enough. Wonderful. Mother. Come on, hurry up. Please stand by. Get me out of here. Oh, where are we going? Mid station.
God, I hate those things.
Woo!
Okay, I made it to the tram.
Oh, that was close.
At the mid and aft station.
The aft station's where the shuttle is parked.
And what about mid station?
Well, that would be the conning tower. Hey, now this is interesting. Records indicate a number of useful tools and salvage were signed out from storage there by a Lieutenant Tucker Edwards. Could be worth a look.
Thanks. If I check it out, I'll let you know. Isaac out.
Now arriving, Conning Tower.
Lovely. Come on, little one. Go. A new place, so. What? I wasn't supposed to come here. Oh yeah, those ones. I don't. Okay. Conning dispenser for dispersal? Dispersal. I don't know what that is.
I'm sorry, Tucker. But you heard
an optical mission?
We're facing a scenario 5 situation.
Scenario 5? What the hell does that even mean?
It means you have to die.
Okay.
We all do. If we don't, he'll just send someone over to do it for us.
Come on, Valerie. Just put that down.
I'm sorry.
They don't have to know.
I'm so sorry.
Not as sorry as I am, Commander. And if any one of them jacked up jarheads tries to come for me, they'll be sorry too.
What the hell? Plasma. Rapid fire. Range is mid, accuracy is medium. Clip size is smaller. Speed is also lower. Yeah. No, I'm definitely not gonna do that. But you'll work. Wait, now it goes tells me to go. Oh yeah, I've been over there. Yeah. Okay, now I see. Ball. Less.
I see you. Guess you were smart enough to make it past my lockout. So you must not be one of those no-neck dipshits on the General's goon squad.
Hey, that works.
But before you go patting yourself on the back, you should know that was the easy part. Your day is about to get a whole lot worse.
Yeah. Story of my life. I don't like this.
All the infected soldiers, they brought them up here for safekeeping. You may think you can put a bullet in my dome, but I've got a ready-made army that says you can't.
Yeah. Beware, trespassers will be blown to bits. That's a charming guy. Charming person. Those bombs? Yeah, those are bombs. Lovely. Yeah, that's exactly what I needed. Oh, oh, your mother.
Warning. Contamination detected. Quarantine lockdown activated.
No, not really.